You should already know this. Then we have a bar chord here. As you can see, this bar chord, you're going to want to make sure to really press down.